loved, cherished, and respected him. Is that really too much to ask for? So maybe he loved dream girls more than most men. Hey, life is complicated. We do our best. And Dad, he did his best. One thing he did was teach us to chase after our dreams. So when you leave here today, I want you to remember my father for who he truly was. A loving, kind, gentleman, and never judged people, who never cast disparaging remarks or held prejudice, race, creed, gender, or hate. And if I turned out to be just half the man that my father was, then the child I was.